Nut.
Is that one blinking?
Oh, cool.
Nut.
Well, at night they haven't blinked too. Maybe it turns on about 6:30 or something.
Yeah.
You think?
Nut.
Or you think it's broke?
Blinking.
It's blinking, but I don't know why.
Yes.
Oh, maybe because it's 6:30 they turn it on to blink.
I think so.
Work.
Annie used to work there about 6 years ago, honey.
Carlos.
Yeah, we don't like that one.
Carlos.
Remember how gross the water was?
Carlos.
Yeah, it was sick.
Carlos.
Car wash. They didn't have good enough soap. They didn't have good enough water.
Soap.
Yeah, we don't go to that Shell station.
Soap.
Remember they had the wrong gas that time.
Soap. Soap.
Shell.
No, honey.
Yeah, remember they didn't have no money and no gas.
No gas.
Not the right gas, remember?
Ghost.
Yeah.
Ghost.
Then they closed and remodeled it, so I think it's better now.
Ghost. Car wash.
Yes.
Car wash.
Is there a car wash? That's not a car wash.
OD.
That's an old one.
Now.
I got to put the stuff in to wash the windshield.
Yeah, no.
Oh, that closed down. Yeah, I'm out of business.
No,
yes.
No.
Marathon went out of business about, I think it's been about a year, dude.
Year ago.
Yeah, about a year ago.
Fuck a sigh.
Yeah, well, they forgot to take all their signs down.
Sigh.
They gotta do it.
Guy, yep, but go back, take it down.
Yes, Marathon's gotta come get it.